Thangamo Schlumberger, SPA-02, attempted meter reversal. First off, forward current. The red light is pulsing on and off to indicate forward current. Next, attempted meter reversal. The indicator has turned green. This indicator will continue to remain green until the power is disconnected to the electricity meter. This can normally only be done by the electricity board. Forward current once again. Note how the indicator continues to flash on and off red coloured while remaining illuminated green. This is to indicate that there has been an attempt at reversing the electricity meter. The only way to remove the green indicator from the meter is to disconnect the electricity supply from it. This can only be done by the electricity board. The electricity supply has now been removed from the electricity meter. The electricity supply will now be reconnected. The green light has now been removed from the electricity meter. Forward current continues.